Hey everybody, it's Pastor Jay, and I pray you're having a tremendous Friday evening. And I just wanted to come to you real quick with a couple quick video updates announcements on some things that are happening this weekend and also something over the next couple weeks. So we are really, really blessed that we have so many amazing friends in the faith who minister all over the world in the kingdom of God. And we're always looking for those opportunities to be able to bring them in and to share what God's doing in their life, is also to release a powerful impartation into our church family, just what God's doing in their life. And this weekend, we're incredibly blessed to host Muzz Newman, who's a pastor from Australia. He's very good friends with Chuck Marr from Kingdom Life. And Chuck gave me a call just about a month ago, said, "Hey, my friend's coming in. Would you like to host him?" And I said, "Absolutely, yes." And he carries an incredible pastoral heart, as well as a prophetic gifting and impartation for that. And so we're really excited. I encourage you, bring your friends with you. Just invite somebody to come to church with you. And I know that they're going to be blessed. And we're really excited about that. Also, we have coming up our family game night next Friday night. Is going to be over at the Westside Community Center. Remember, it's going to be a time for games, volleyball, basketball. There will be some other competitions, but it's really just for a time for families to come together outside church and just to enjoy each other's company and have fun. And you can contact Erica about that or Pastor Chris. You can go to getconnected@legacymb.com to be able to get some more information about that. Also, remember, our women's retreat is coming up March the 2nd through the 3rd. That's going to be that first weekend in March, and so it's coming up quick. And I really want to encourage you to sign up and bring somebody with you. We're really stepping out and going out to John Knox Ranch this time for an overnight camp. And I really know that God has something powerful. Just what he's put on Kelly's heart with faith that will move mountains. That I really believe it's a pivotal point in the life of our church. And I believe it's going to be something that's going to be a pivotal point in your life of just really releasing greater levels of faith. And so the cost is $85. The way that you register is to go legacynb.com/retreat. That's legacynb.com/retreat. And you can sign up online tonight with that. Bring a friend, bring your mom, bring a sister, just bring somebody with you and really make sure that you take advantage of what God is doing here. We would look forward that you'd be able to sign up by the 20th in order to be able to guarantee the size of t-shirt that you would get. If you sign up after that, we will still have t-shirts, but I can't guarantee you that it'll be in the size that you would want. So make sure you do that, whether it be tonight or this weekend. You can also pay with a check this weekend or cash if you want to do that as well. So remember, legacymb.com/retreat. And I just know there's some incredible things. We've experienced such incredible growth, and not just in numbers in our church, but just at the beginning of this year. Just the way the Lord is moving, it has been so powerful, not just on Sunday mornings, but on Wednesday nights in our life groups. And I keep hearing about this abundant life that God is just really moving into people's life and the way we're experiencing them. And we know that's just the beginning. And so I just want to encourage you, continue to press in, continue to know him, continue to seek his heart, continue to help us grow and spread the message of the kingdom by inviting people to come with you. And we'll just continue to see what God's doing in an amazing way. So I love you guys. You'll have a tremendous night. God bless.